It's pure and it's joyful and it does it. It's not attached to guilt. and it's not attached to shame. And we thank you, Jesus, that you promote peace. And God, we pray that the peacemakers, that all of us as peacemakers in this room and joy bringers in this room, God, that we would just lift our eyes to the heavens today, God, and remember where our hope comes from. And God, that we would be grateful for the breath that we breathe in our body, and that we can move, and that we can praise you, and that we can think about you, God. And so we say yes and amen to you just renewing our minds, Jesus. We love you so much. We love you so much. In the name we pray. Amen. You may have a seat for the Bible reading. Bless you.